What's going on, Maryland? Governor Westmore here, and I'm on the road right now on our More Opportunity Tour. But to mark our first 100 days in office, I asked you all to submit some questions, and I would answer them. So here we go. First question.
Governor Moore, what's your top accomplishment so far?
I'm really proud of the fact that in the first 100 days in this first legislative session, we had not just one of the most productive legislative sessions for any first-time governor in the state's history, we had one of the most productive legislative sessions of any governor, period, in our state's history. And if you think about what happened just in the first months, we were able to pass bills that created the first service year option in the country's history that Maryland is going to lead, that we're able to have a full frontal assault on childhood poverty and being able to do things like having enhancements to the earned income tax credit and the child tax credit, representing a tax cut for thousands and thousands of families. Also, the largest tax cut for military veterans under the age of 65 in a generation, that we're able to really pull together a comprehensive work to address things like climate change, economic competitiveness. We were able to build and collaborate on things that we get done together. And by the way, all the bills that we passed, the 10 bills that we passed that we went 10 for 10 on, all had bipartisan support. We're proud of the foundation that we have set for Maryland's future.